business leadership.
Mayuresh, a stock that you've picked up for us is NBCC. This one had given great returns in the past, but lately it's slowed down a bit. What's the expectation here on?
So clearly, Sonia, I think the correction gives a good buying opportunity for long-term investors. It might correct further, but again, I think in a staggered way, Priya, one really buys, I think it makes good long-term business sense. Clearly, I think the business runs on the project management contract services, which contributes 85% of the total revenues. Again, I think the orders that it probably gets is more from the government side. And again, it's got a negative working capital cycle. So that greatly aids the company's and the segment's margins as well. When you talk about the order book is to the tune of 30,000 odd crores, which is spread 85% on the PMC side, 11% comes from the real estate business, and 4% from the EPC side. Clearly, if you look at the kind of expectations of revenues, and if you took at revenues at FY15 perspective, it's 5.8 times trailing revenues, which gives good revenue visibility. It's got almost 1,050 odd crores of cash, and the kind of government bidding orders that it's got in the pipeline, 1 lakh odd crores itself coming from the Delhi redevelopment colonies. You've got 50,000 odd crores coming from the other governments as well. And if you're probably talking about smart cities, which you have not taken probably into our consideration at all at this point of time, it further adds to the value of the stock. When you're talking about the margin expansion, our own take is that the margin should expand quite reasonably from 6.2, 6.4% currently, close to that 8.6% mark, greatly aided by the PMC business segment, which should increase its contribution close to that 8.9% mark segmentally. Clearly, I think if you're talking about the return ratios, the ROE should improve from 22.5% to 29.1%. The ROCEs should improve from 39.3% to 47.5%. So there is clear business logic in terms of government orders coming thick and fast over the next few years for NBCC. It carries an asset-light model, specifically on the redevelopment projects, which contribute a bulk of its revenues. So the government gives it land, it redevelops that, it gets a 10% margin on the entire project cost, plus the 1 to 2% kind of a commission in terms of the sell of units that probably takes place. So clearly, I think cash-rich company, no debt on its books, earnings visibility coming through, margin expansion happening, and a negative working capital cycle all working in favor of the company. You've got a target, Sonia, of 1,100 over the next 12 months.
Okay. This leadership.